Anybody like a banana? Coming up tonight on After Dark, 10 o'clock after Levin, it's Ben Mezrich. He wrote the book, Bring Down the House, that later became the movie 21 with Kevin Spacey. He has a new book out, 37th Parallel, about UFOs. Friday night, Linda Thompson. She was one of the last girlfriends of Elvis and was married to Bruce / now Caitlyn Jenner. She has a new book out, too. So we'll be doing that. Also on the podcast, Ann Coulter. Check that out. After Dark, 10 o'clock after Levin on 770 KQOB.